Step 6, paint and decorate. The final step is to paint the walls and decorate the space. This is where you can let your personality shine through and create a space that truly feels like home. In conclusion, remodeling a basement may seem daunting at first, but by breaking it down into manageable steps, it becomes a much more approachable project. Start with a dream and design, then clear and clean the space.